What's up, guys? It's Jessica, the other wife here. And today I'm going to show you my whole stuffed animal collection of 2022. Most of them are Webkinz, some of them are not. So this group we got over here, Woodland Creatures and Wild Dogs. And then we have the Wild Cats, Regulars, Puppies, Dogs, House Cats, Twins and Triplets. And then I have my off-brand stuffed animals that are not Webkinz. So I'm gonna start with these guys first because they're smaller. So first we have Toby, the little kid's basset hound, Coco, the brown dog, Beth, the white poodle, Pinky, the pink and white cat, forgot his name, but he's a black stallion, Dash, my Rottweiler. No, wait, this is Strawberry, the pink and white cat. This is Pinky, the Foo Foo Fox. We have Spot, my Mohawk puppy, Kit Kat, my chocolate puppy, Hershey, my chocolate puppy, Claire, my peace puppy, Summer, my deluxe candy pup, Destiny slash Desi, the harmony pup, Piper, my texting puppy, DC, my snowflake puppy, Karma, my mocha puppy, and now I'm going to do my wild cats. Stella, the signature Bengal tiger, Alex, the cougar, Nova, the signature cougar, Rue, my signature white Bengal tiger, Clara, my clouded leopard, and then these guys, we have Mia, my signature fox, Jenna, my signature red wolf, Jake, my signature African wild dog, Sam, my red panda, and Daisy, my raccoon, and we have my house cats, we have Carmen, my Bengal cat, Harmony, my Siamese cat, and Gracie, my marble cat. And then we have these dogs over here. We have Emily, the Pomeranian. I know she looks weird. Emma, the West Highland White Terrier. Jade, my King Charles Cocker Spaniel. And Kimber, my bull. Let me see what this is, sorry. Yeah, Bull Terrier. We have poor Lola over here, and my Yorkie, signature Yorkie. And then we have the triplets and the twins, and then I'll get to those in a minute. So we have Lily, the Border Terrier. Ivy, the Border Terrier, and Lacey, the Border Terrier. Then we have Jack, the Water Dog, Molly, the Water Dog, Jasper, the Chow Chow, Charlotte, the Labrador Retriever, and Cooper, the Labrador Retriever. And then we have my off-brand stuffed animals. Okay, we have Isabella, don't know what kind of dog that is. We have this Aurora dog.